Okay, here's an aluminum sleeve with the rotor and the magnets. Here's a copper sleeve with the rotor with magnets. So we're going to draw up some metal filings, raise it up, put it in between, and no difference. Do the same with the aluminum side now. Bring up some metal filings, slide the sleeve in, it has no effect. So therefore, copper and aluminum are not magnetic shields.